Alright, welcome back everybody. We're right where we left off. I got kind of lost in the Forbidden Woods. I'm down to 8 blood vials. Oh, yes. The question is, do I dare take the plunge? Too bad. Wow, I really thought that one guarded something, but it didn't. Okay, I think... pretty good. I think I've gotten just about everything. Well, maybe. As I say that, right? That's where I went down there. This is all got. Killed that. That's where I killed the pig. So I went back up that way. This goes where? Down to the water, right? Yes. Oops, I missed it up. So this is the water. Is there anything in here? Besides a crappy camera. How dare you? Lake. There's the third piggy. Makes our way down to the boss fight. And this comes up to here. Yep. Alright. That's open. I think the Forbidden Woods are done now. Oh wait, there's this little area. Where's this go? That's dumb. Don't want check one more thing. What is up to the left here? I think we're good to go back to the Hunter's Dream and grab some levels and then remember how to get here. So that we can make it to the boss faster. Hunter's mark out of here. Max HP, max stamina. Plus 200 frenzy resistance. Poison. That. Okay. For now, that'll work. And let's see. Skill to 30. Those two. No. I don't really need to buy those. Oh, I should level up my pistol. I don't really use it. Anything here? No. Okay. To the shadows of Yharnam. I really would, probably should go to the DLC to get some chunks to level my weapons up a little more before I go to ROM. Ah, come on, get in there. Dodged into him because the camera's swung back around. Definitely would like to have some chunks to make this a little bit easier. Dang it. Let's see, is this the first boss I've died to? That is not what I wanted to do. Alright, get my echoes. You dill hole. I hate his fire. Let's separate him. Come on, you dumb katana boy. You know what? That's what happened last time. It swung me around. Oh, I hate their fire, dude. Frenzied, cause I got lots of insight. Oh, I didn't. Wow. Oh, wrong button. I hit X. Get off of me! Now I'm gonna get frenzied. Before we do this, we are gonna make our way to the DLC for a little bit. Let's see if we get wrecked in the DLC or not. Cause I think I only have one chunk. I think I only found one chunk. Yeah. Sucky. Let's see if I can grab a level.
Very well.
I'll go grab two levels actually. Yes. Okay, and I can take these off my hotbar. Okay, and the reward.
fiends, their children too. And their children forever true.
I'm not gonna guarantee that this is gonna be easy, but there are some early chunks to get here, so as well as some high level cold blood. Those are shards though. I thought there was chunks here. Maybe I thought wrong. Might as well pick up the gear while we're here. Hunter gloves. Look at that, 488 blood echoes that guy gave us for killing those two beasts. Alright, buddy. Hunter. The boom hammer. Fight them both, so. Oh, look, he hit that guy for 527. Holy frick. Kablam! He's dead. These guys do, okay, they run off and just kind of sit over there. Yeah, okay, one at a time. Dead. Worth it. I don't think this is worth it. Considering I don't even know where the freaking chunks are either, so. You know what? We're gonna come back later. I don't really feel like running through here and getting annihilated. That's exactly what's happening, basically. I thought there was some early chunks, but I guess it's just twin bloodstones. So, rip.
Very well,
And we don't have it.
Farewell, good mate.
I don't even know. Yeah, that was a good one. Sorry, not sorry. Should we go see if, let's go see if our buddy is, okay. Oh, I could go to Yoseska's clinic too now. Yoseska's clinic. I don't remember if I want to go there now or later. Before ROM, after ROM. I don't remember. I don't even know if it matters. Because I need the third of umbilical cord. You get one from the old workshop, you get one from... It hasn't broke out yet. Okay, well I've screwed it up. He's already past the point where he's gonna... be any good. So in the next episode, we will either go to Yoseska's clinic, or we will go... to ROM the Vercaeus Spider. So, not entirely sure where. I know there's a certain point. I think I want to go to Yoseska's right now. I wish I had chunks. Yes. Alright, so that's what we're going to do. We are going to go to something else. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, be sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.